All right, so it's time for a little state fair throwback. On this day, 17 years ago, Channel 5 ran into one couple having their wedding at the fair. So this lucky couple in love kept it simple, saying their vows inside a small building on the fairgrounds. A few people sat on benches watching the short ceremony. And to celebrate the nuptials, the new couple cut into, you guessed it, a funnel cake. Nothing more appropriate at 4th State Fair.